Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Rudra Raj and you are watching the Rudra Raj Pawar YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to give you a full review on Cadillac Escalade, which might be launched in India. But before starting the video, make sure that you are subscribed to my channel. So let's start the video. Cadillac Escalade. This is the biggest SUV by Cadillac. The length of the car is 5.7 meters. In fact, it is bigger than Rolls-Royce Phantom, so it is a very big SUV. Cadillac has recently launched the 2021 version of this big SUV. In this car, the luxury you get, the space you get, you might have seen this in any car in India. Many luxury SUVs are not able to compete with Cadillac because of its luxury. You get two engine options in this car. The first is a very big 6.2 liter V8 engine, which will produce 420 horsepower and will give a mileage between 3 to 4 km per liter. And the second engine is a 3.0 liter V6 engine, which will produce 280 horsepower. You get 10-speed automatic transmission in this car, same like Ford Endeavor. The best part of this car is its looks. In front, you get a very big grille with LED matrix headlights, stage strip fog lamp, which looks very different. If you see this car from the side, it is a 5.7 meter huge SUV with 21 inches alloy wheels in its base model and 22 inches alloy wheel in its top model. The third row glass is also very big. And if you see the car from its back side, it has a very long, slim tail light. So look wise, this car has no competition. Coming in the interior, Cadillac has worked very hard on the interior of Cadillac Escalade. If you see the interior of this car, it looks very futuristic and everything in the interior is covered with premium quality leather. This car has three screens. The first is a 7-inch touchscreen for car's control. The second is a 14-inch touchscreen for instrument cluster. And the third is a 10-inch screen for multimedia. In this car, you get AKG audio speakers with 18 speakers in its base and 36 speakers in its top model. You get two screens in this car, each of a 12.5 inch. So if you want to see movies or listen music or want to see my videos, you can see that. This car has two formats, a 8-seater and a 6-seater. This car has autonomous driving features, means this car can drive on its own up to 2 lakh miles or 3,20,000 kilometers. But if you are in a huge traffic, you get a signal on the steering that please put your hands on the steering. But this feature is not started in India. This car is not launched in India, but many people in India have imported this car. Coming in the main point of the car, which is its price. The price of the car in USA starts from $78,000 to $105,000. So if we convert this price to Indian rupees, it comes nearly to 64 lakh to 84 lakh rupees. But due to the huge taxes by Indian government, this car would price nearly to 2 to 3 crore rupees. Thank you for watching the whole video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. And if you would buy this car, if this car would come under 60 to 70 lakh rupees over other luxury cars in India, please tell me in the comment section.